We have celebrated our successes, we have mourned our failures. We have never given up in believing in each other when believing in ourselves has felt like the hardest thing in the world. And so today, standing here beside you, watching you marry the man of your dreams fills me with so much joy. It's my job as your best friend to ensure that you never settle for anything, even a fraction less than what you deserve. I've never had any doubts with Chris, never had to question his morals or his intentions. Chris, you're pretty all right. Since the day I met you, I knew you were good for Victoria. The way you searched every single aisle in Canadian Tire after you first laid eyes on her showed me that you truly loved her. There is such a sense of security that she has found someone so strong, supportive, and thoughtful. Chris, thank you for treating Victoria like the queen that she is. You are an incredible addition, and you have become such a big part of our crew.
If I can help falling in love with you, like a river flows.
As parents talk about giving our daughter's hand sort of symbolically, as she is no longer ours. Well, Chris, the truth of the matter is, Victoria has not been ours for a very long time. Her heart and soul has been committed to you for many years. You both make each other happy, bring out the best in each other, and we know the two of you will make a great adventurous life together. And today, our hearts are full of joy.
Now, I knew it was absolute true love when I saw this one quality between the two of you, okay? And I can attest to this for Chris. Victoria, I didn't know you before, Chris, but I get the same impression based on knowing your family, getting to know them, getting to know you. Mike and Paula, Rams, Davies, we love you guys. Jacksons, everybody. That one quality, guys, there's a lot that make you guys perfect together, but I think the one that says it all is that you never changed. The only difference between Chris before Victoria and after Victoria is you laugh even more now. Chris has always been happy. He's always been the happiest, most positive guy, and with Victoria around, he laughs even more. You guys are truly two peas in a pod, and it's beautiful to see. It led me straight to you. Yes, it did.
I think about the years I spent just just passing through, but lying to have the time I lost and give it back to you. But you just smile and take my hand. You've been there, you understand. It's all part of a grander plan that is coming true. Every long lost dream led me to where.
Victoria to be your lawful wedded wife?
I do.
Do you promise to love her without reservation, comfort her in times of distress, encourage her to achieve all of her goals, laugh with her, cry with her, grow with her in mind and spirit, to always be open and honest with her, and cherish her for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Victoria, do you take Chris to be your lawful wedded husband?
I do.
Do you promise to love him without reservation, comfort him in times of distress, encourage him to achieve all of his goals, laugh with him, cry with him, grow with him in mind and spirit, to always be open and honest with him, and cherish him for as long as you both shall live?
Absolutely.
Victoria, I give you this ring.
As a symbol and reminder.
As a symbol and reminder.
Of my love for you.
Of my love for you.
And my commitment to our marriage.
And my commitment to our marriage.
I am honored to call you my wife.
I'm honored to call you my wife.
Chris, I give you this ring.
As a symbol and reminder.
As a symbol and reminder.
Of my love for you.
Of my love for you.
And my commitment to our marriage.
And my commitment to our marriage.
I am honored to call you my husband.
I'm honored to call you my husband.
This beautiful young lady that can ATV, fishes, snowmobiles, dances, competitive, had a career barrel racing horses, outgoing, beautiful young lady has captured our son's heart and soul. Debbie and I are totally ecstatic for their future together as they grow closer, new personal business and family adventures. I said to Victoria one day, this past spring, how are you, sure you can handle these two brothers? She said, they're a piece of cake. and I said to Debbie, she's a keeper. We are so glad and honored to have you join our family. Cheers to our new daughter and some loving couple.
For me to realize that they were madly in love and we'd all be here one day. This is probably the part where I welcome you into the family, but to be honest, you've been part of our family for a while. Part-time roomie. People talk of fairy tales, but real relationships take a lot of work. I must applaud and congratulate the bride and groom on investing in each other and putting in the work to be the best version of themselves for each other. We are bearing witness to true love here tonight, and I want to thank the couple for showing us that it still exists.
I swear to God, when I come home, I'm gonna hold you so close. I swear to God, when I come home, I'll never let go. Like a river I flow, to the ocean I know. You pull me close, guiding me home. And only you to know that we're
falling. You're always the life of the party and the light shining in every room. You light up my life with you light up my life with positivity, adventure, and love. I appreciate you and everything you are. I love you.
With you I'm safe. We're falling like the stars. We're falling in love. I swear to God I can see four kids in no sleep. We'll have one on each knee, you and me. And when they've grown up, you're still the girl in the club. When I held your hair up, 'cause you'd had too much. God, every day he won't take you away. 'Cause without you, babe, I lose my way.
I still remember the first time I saw you. I'll never forget it. It was the best day of my life. Well, second best day of my life, because today's the best day of my life. You light up my life. You make me want to be a better person every single day. You are so selfless and caring. And you dress me pretty well too, which helps, but I can't tell you enough how much you mean to me, how much I love you, and I'm gonna spend the rest of my life doing everything I can to make you happy. I love you.